Nice to be back in Berlin. We love some Berlin.
The German people have been just so warm to me, and I felt wonderful this afternoon because I had schnitzel for lunch.
My research was obviously based on look at archival footage.
What was incredible about being able to step into these shoes of these characters.
I've got the perfect Sharon Tate. I've got the perfect buddy duo.
Damn good fun.
One of the singular most original filmmakers working today, and you know when he calls you up for something, it's going to be, you know, an incredibly unique idea.
He is so passionate, and everybody who works with him feels that passion.
Such a voice in film and television and entertainment.
Quentin said before we started shooting, he said, "You'll never have more fun than you do on this set," and he was right.
Tarantino calls and we all show up. Yeah. It's pretty much that simple.
To me, the payoff is when I'm done and I watch it with an audience.
In dieser Stadt kannst du alles tun, was du willst. Aber das kann sich ändern.
Das wird dich umhauen.
Oh, darauf wette ich.
I have now the great honor and pleasure. Please welcome with me Margot Robbie. A huge applause, please, for Brad Pitt and Leonardo DiCaprio. And last but not least, the mastermind, one of the greatest filmmakers of all times, Mr. Quentin Tarantino.
Thanks, everybody, for coming out. So many friends are out here in the audience. Hello, everybody.
V. Gates. It's just a joy to present this movie here in Berlin.
Dankeschön.
Have a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Dankeschön.